Welcome to my channel. My name is Dora. On this channel, we talk about how to grow healthy, natural hair, and mainly how you can use herbs and seeds, natural products, to be able to grow long, healthy, natural hair. If you're visiting this channel for the first time, welcome. A big virtual hug. Do not forget to subscribe. In today's video, I'm going to talk about the importance of keeping your scalp healthy. Now, what does a healthy scalp look like? A healthy scalp is one that is clear of flakes, irritation, and redness. And it's also free of dryness or any signs of infection. But most importantly, a healthy scalp should not itch you. There should be no itching. It does not even matter whether you're looking at growing hair or you're not even thinking about growing hair, it is still very important to have a healthy scalp. Because when your scalp is not healthy, then so many things begin to happen with your scalp. So it is so important that you keep your scalp healthy, because it determines the health and condition of your hair. And it also prevents diseases of the scalp. So this is something that should be considered important by everyone, whether you're growing hair or you're not growing hair, as long as you have a scalp on your head. But if you're looking at growing healthy hair, then it means you really have to watch this video until the end, because I'm going to show you two powerful herbs that I have been using to keep my scalp healthy. And as a result of that, I've been able to grow thick, long, healthy hair like this. I believe in natural herbs. I believe in using natural seeds, plants and seeds given to us by nature. And when you take these herbs in their natural form, they actually do a great job. And so this is what I'm going to share with you in today's video. But before we do that, I'd like you to take a second. Give me a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet. And don't forget to click on that notification bell, so that every time I post a new video, you are not left out. So, let us get into that tutorial where I show you everything about how I combine two powerful herbs to keep my scalp healthy, but also it has helped me to grow long, thick, natural hair. So keep watching